don't know what to do with it.
Tell me.
Some believe the Kuva within is the blood of Orokin ancestors. An elixir of power, of immortality. Others believe it to be a poison. A corrupting oil that brings madness and evil.
What do you believe?
I believe them both. But for you, Tenno, perhaps this Kuva is just a symbol that what you choose to do will define you more than anything.